one more, and then we're gonna do a hard mode run. Faisu, thank you for the good luck. Seven, thanks for hanging out. I hope that you have a wonderful evening. Are you going to be at AGDQ? Like, I saw you for a grand total of 2 minutes at SGDQ, and I'd love to get to hang out. I hope that it's a good thing, so it's not a bummer. That is selfishly a bummer for me. Oh yeah, I'm sure. Sooner or later, I'm going to be at ESA. I've been to, I've been to Assembly, but that's usually only Finn runners who are there. Was a neat thing to have happen. Night Seven, catch you around. Once again, just in case anybody here isn't already following Seven Sons, you're missing out on a super fun stream. Oh my gosh. That was a new movement pattern that I haven't seen before. Not a big deal. Weak start. That was a pretty okay fight. Thank you. I disagree, but okay. Honestly, though, if that's the worst mistake that I make this run, this is going to be a heck of a good run. Third Eye, thank you for the good luck. How are you doing tonight? Earth Thunder, how's it going? It actually lost me a half second. I shouldn't have done that. Before you have the gauntlets, that's just not a smart thing to do. After you have the gauntlets, it's not a particularly smart thing to do. At least it doesn't use your name anymore. Yeah, but I suck at texting. I never reply. I don't even read the messages. I wonder if Zelputter has read receipts. So that everybody knows that I'm not looking. I'm doing well, thank you for asking. Yeah, too busy to care. There we go. Now we do divine. Yeah. Right, now it's Ritra. Yes. Neat. Not a fan of the things that just occurred. Grab this fairy. This fairy lets us face tank a bunch of stuff on the way to the boss. On top of that, after a mid-boss that I fight, I'm gonna get a full heal, so. This overall works out really well. Thank you. The route is pretty solid at this point. I'm learning that a couple of my previous assumptions, or I just learned that a couple of my previous assumptions were incorrect, but that's an easy thing to fix. Not where I wanted that heal. I did not want it right there. Alright, well. We just gotta be good now, I guess. Six, 64, basically the same. It's the same numbers. 42. That's not 46. It's fine. Feather. go. Maybe unbuffing. Rogueling runs have been good. That's a bummer. Now we have to wait. This is on a global cycle, so there's like not a whole lot that you can do to. Who is the boss and why do you fight him so many times? I assume that you mean Rototusker. Yeah, he's just a recurring element. Go, we go and get blocked. Yeah, Earth Sunder, I'm looking forward to anything that they do to expand this game. 5 left. Five is a good number. I need to find Spike so I can die. The nice thing is that any mistake in this game is really, really low cost. So, like, that didn't cost me that much time. Like, 15, 20 seconds overall. I cannot read your handle. But person whose handle is Hanji that I can't read. Thank you for the host. Welcome, everyone. This is one of the two hardest clips to do in the game. That looks okay, probably. First try, nice. Cool. Alright, let's now go do Frost. Alright, and doing Frost means... unleash the fairies. Yeah, ice fire theme is real good. And then plus, yes. Yeah, I mean, that's how it was in the first game, too. The gun is just super powerful. You figure this, like, the development team, you know, was... You know, there's a ton of Indiana Jones. We got there. I am too short. Okay, I know how I manage this. That's fine. I'm not sure if I can get... This bat drops full weight. Nope. that big of a deal, as long as I get through with this skip just fine. Burn this weight, and then I go to yeah, I've heard the story of why Indy uses the gun in that famous scene. That makes it even better. I'm not gonna get it. I'm gonna have to redo everything. That double sucks. This is the worst puzzle room ever. Oh my god, I almost... I'm gonna do it again. Absolute just rubbish. Some people are smart. I'm not implying that I am one of those people. There we go. Now we do... Gate of the Dead. Let's go. Eat my jumps. It's not nice. They're not tasty. There's a good thing that I get a full heal in this area. That's fair. all of you are rude. Not inviting any of you to my birthday party now. Don't do this. And I still screwed it up. Oh. That blue Cheerio needs to go away. There's my first animation skip. Oof. Followed up with some just truly top-notch play. Yo, Pixel Pepper, a tier 1 sub 11 months in a row. Thank you so much. Just a reminder, especially since I just got that really big host. All of the money that I get from this stream, from cheers, from subs, everything, all gets passed along to the... Someday I'm gonna clip through this wall. Remember that time that I got that really difficult clip first try? This is the easy one. Oh my gosh, come on, please. Anyway, all of that money gets passed along to the Extra Life charity drive that's linked in my stream info. So I greatly appreciate the support. Makes me feel really good about everything that I'm doing. But on top of that, you're helping sick kids, and that's really, really awesome. So, Metza, I don't know if anybody else is doing it in runs yet, but it doesn't lose any time to attempt. If you attack on the exact same frame that you would otherwise play the item pickup animation, it just skips the item pickup animation. And since it costs you no time at all, like, there's no reason not to go for it, but I haven't seen any of the other runners who are doing attempts doing that. Supposed to get the lamp. The lamp is not there, the lamp is here. Literally did exactly what I was supposed to do. Chaos. Faizu, not even you once. I clearly said something that triggered what I assume to have been a humorous response. I use an Earth Sphere to open that chest while I'm waiting for those traps to rise. Oh, yeah, that's smart. Nice. Not what I meant to do, but, you know. Yeah, that's a really good idea. That would shave some seconds off, without a doubt. Nice. First try. That's real good. That is, without a doubt, one of the most stressful flips in the game. Because that one's really easy to softlock from as well. Oh god. Yep. That was exactly what I was worried about. Go. Do ice fire, yes. Or We get the cloak. This is gonna suck. Wonder if it's faster to do the do-nothing tablet before praying to Honor. I don't know how I'm supposed to use the claw there. I'd really like to heal. That's the opposite of what I said. Thank you. Some people get it, jeez. After this is going to be Dinosaur and Maiden. Now that I've said that, I'll forget it. Yo, Goose. Run's coming along. Still having fever dreams about submitting this. All I have to do is get a decent run in before the deadline. Not be the worst time loss in the game. You out of the way. Not a great fight. Not sure if this is a gold or not. It's gonna be close. Dinosaur, then Moon is next. Nice. fastest way there is here. Shuriken here. Not a small hit either, jeez. Can I take a spike hit? We're gonna find out. Definitely can't take a bat hit. Counted. when it's time to buy, to buy the music program. Finger Music. I'm gonna have to remember to check that that actually did trigger. Yeah, getting crushed on those revolving platforms is definitely possible. Stop doing that. I need to remember just warp out. Meta, have a wonderful evening. Thanks for hanging out. Nope. Dead? Not dead. Somehow. That jump is just free. Revenge from the grave. Okay. should have changed costumes before I... Please trigger. There we go. The wrong way, but I'm gonna own my mistake and I'm gonna continue instead of warping again. Mostly because this run is very fun. And it's not that much slower. Like a couple seconds at most. We go get the lamp, which is here. You should be getting what's up with your dad pretty soon. Wrong screen. One more. There we go. Go. Now it is time to kill Anu. I love when you get that weird residual costume clip. Come on. Just drop down. There we go. One more. Come on. Real quick. Nice. Alright, next up is Atenra. I know, right in that poor guy's weird alien face head. Right, now it's time for... Roguelink, thanks for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Thank you very much for the good luck. Yeah, the gun does 16 damage, I believe. That's what somebody in the Discord said anyway. No, don't make me run the car. It's rude. It's unsportsmanlike. Getting spawns this turn? Yeah, we're definitely getting spawns this cycle. That sucks. Are you for real? It's just rude. Last hand? Yeah, it was last hand. Good thing I thought that. Yeah, Kara is real good, but it turns out Kara's even, like, the gun, when used properly, is even better than Kara. Who knew? Yeah, well, she hits on every frame in 1.0, which turns out is a problem. Now it's time to murderize you. Bad super swim. Two bad super swims. Surprise! I should probably equip the contact key, now that I think of it. Honestly, yeah, he's substantially harder if you do him this early. If you do him later, he gets much easier, because his HP doesn't go up, but his attack pattern changes. And now we do Roots, Seal, High Spire, Alt. Yeah, he was actually way, way easier. Well, that's tough for me to say. I only played him on 1.0 after having only played him on... You know what? I'm gonna go get the health, I don't care. Okay, I kinda care. I kinda care about making at least... Oh god, I'm not gonna make the next cycle. It's just literally impossible at this point. Yep. Oh my god, I'm gonna make it. How can one person be so bad at video games? How is it physically possible to be as bad at video games as I am? Okay, that one definitely should have killed me. Like that. Seal you. Yo, Corndan, how's it going? I refuse to believe that you showing up is a bad omen. You are a delightful person, and I enjoy your presence. Video game one. I'm very confused now. Turn. this game. The glitches in this game are just amazing. Okay, what about now? Now are you gonna turn? Okay, let's try this. Yeah, I super broke it, apparently. Apparently the mistake that I made was ever saving the game. This is the state that I want to be in when I... Alright, first thing first. Let's do a resave. Okay. We're back to a working state. Which, in theory... Oh, I bet that it's... That's the problem. Okay, well, at least that is fixed. But it seems like save and quit doesn't actually do what I need it to. One more. Thinking as well, it might have been while it was turning. This particular glitch is just so unforgiving. It's like, you know, 10 seconds, 15 seconds each time. Goose, for anybody who's actually good at this glitch. There we go. See, and sometimes it just works fine. There we go. Here. Steep down right to go to Malice. Yeah, it's the least annoying setup I know of, though. Ironically, that should have overall saved time against my PB, because in my PB, I did all of Heaven's Labyrinth for money. And for the quick exit. I hate dying because of this guy more than I hate waiting for him. Musica. It's here. I need to not leave. To make sure that seal took. Alright, let's go make sure the seal took so that I don't forget, because right now it's fresh on my mind. That's what I was worried about. There we go. Now we're going back to heaven so that I can talk. Squirrels. Yeah, I mean, Goost, if you've got a better setup, please, please, please. Go to hell. What are we doing money wise? 142, that's not a good number, actually. So the way that I'm gonna do this then is I'm gonna do part of. That's not correct. What about using the push into the wall clip moving for the cog? I'm not sure what you mean. Oh, Oh wait, no, I've got plenty of money. I always forget about... the money that I'm gonna get in... This is real bad. We've got to wait almost 60 seconds. Yeah, I'm gonna have 292, which can become 392. Yeah, this is fine. Yeah, Faizu, so these doors, where they dump you, is based on the IGT. Yo, numbers. Llama Llama is treating me quite well. Now I'm gonna go to Tamagahara. And that's still faster than any other way to get down here in Tamagahara. Okay. I'm gonna give up. I'm gonna go ahead and take a heal. Just seems like the thing to do. Alright. With any luck, I'm only gonna have to warp here this time. Okay, 293. Audio cue works really well. Get out of my way. Nobody likes you. You're nothing but hands in a circle. Yep, 108 gold needed here. 100 is easy. $107 needed. Honestly, I'd feel a lot more comfortable if I could just ditch 2 of my gold. Menu the worst way possible. I need 7 gold. 5, 7, nice. These guys really like dropping gold. Avoid as many pots as possible. Ugh. The faster. More that secret, please. Is Earth, Fire, Sun. Goodbye, fairy. Maximizes the trip. And elongates it, apparently. Save and quit. That was definitely not my intention. Hey Goose, were you the one who was saying that like solving puzzles or getting items delays the funeral? Or is it just like a solid 2 minutes? Please activate. A solid 2 minutes after. Yeah, I need lightning too. Oh, that's 80. I thought that was a 50. That's good to know. Oh, I never enchanted silence, did I? Thanks, buddy. Oh, that's why you said 180. Okay. I misunderstood. I thought you said that I had 180. Ooh. That was almost really bad. To go to you. Yes. Stop it, it hurts like really a lot. What is the intended way to do this? Like, honest to God, this seems... It seems like there must be... a better way to get up here. Damned if I know it. Alright, got that. We are now going back to... That's fair, it's La Mulana. Of course, weeping is the intended solution. I should save and quit so I can actually get the fairy that I want. I mean, I saved, I didn't quit. Get a fairy, says idiot, immediately bypassing the fairy spawn. Oh yeah, I should use a bomb. You know what? I'm gonna let it heal me before I save and quit. This is really slow. I never realized how slow this fairy was. Wow, you were really bad. They Victus. I don't know what you're talking about. I missed it for sure. Thank you. if it's faster to manipulate this fairy and frost and then warp here. I mean, too late now, obviously, but it seems, in hindsight, like that might be better. Screwed. Oh, I see what you mean. Go. No, I don't need to go here. I don't. Cert is not hard. I do need to go here. One of those days where you go, wow, I could maybe be good at video games if I wasn't so bad at them. It's fine. The charge. If you're standing in front of Surtur's face, Surtur will, there we go. Now it's time to, before I forget, go to Amit. I love how this split is basically the, like, cleanup split. But it is. It super is. Good move. Oh yeah, I'm not worried about flamethrower right now. Easy clip. That's the problem here. This is the easy one. I didn't get knocked down. Didn't get knocked down, it's a good thing. Whatever. It's true. The combustible gas does combo quite nicely with your flame torque to increase your DPS. By my desk on the scale puzzle until it was based on that info. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was definitely a thing that happened. No, it doesn't make you unlock any second means. So we don't have to go, like, back and forth in the worst... Oh, no. I actually needed to... Even like try not to get a it is Moon Mother Child. Try not to get a three cycle if you have the flail and go do the true throne. Only two. Okay. Please go down. Go down. Go. It's Malice time. Which means to go here first. Actually, no, it's not Malice time just yet. First, I'm going to do Flame Burb. Yeah. Flame Burb first. Do I have a... I think I have a... Yeah, just do it. Then Malice. Malice comes immediately after Flame Burb. Thank you. go. That is important to do for a reason. Now, we go here. Do I need a lamp? I do need a lamp. You ever do that thing where you remember your route? Seems like a good idea, but I'm not sold on it yet. Oh, neat. Yeah. Heal though. I also feel the need to point out that that lion did not sound like a lion. I'm not a biologist, and certainly not a biologist who specializes in this. Have certain expectations. When somebody says, this is a lion, I don't expect it to sound like a dog. Keep on forgetting. I mean, they're not bosses. There are many bosses. Yeah, it definitely has a very syringy feel, the Corridor of Blood, which is undoubtedly what they were going for. Right. Now the part that I really don't enjoy. Why did I do that? I'm supposed to go this way. No, I have to sit through. Oh, I don't. That's delightful. Alright. Worked out better than expected. That's great. I can't get it. Go. Let's go heal. Now it's gonna be Belial, then Anzu. Speaking of flame weapons in a gas-filled room, let's maybe not do that. No, that's right. I was sitting here thinking, this doesn't look like Tamagahara at all. I know what it's supposed to look like. It's supposed to have golden walls and stuff. Yeah, the first time that I went through the corridor of blood and blood splattered everywhere. That was a wait, blood moment for me. Go. Next up is Anzu, which means we need a charge. Yeah, Lamalana 1 had really, really... I don't know. I enjoyed them, so I'm gonna say it had really good jump scares, but... But I would say that overall Lamalana 1 was creepier than Lamalana 2. Yeah, that might be true for sure. Let's have the gun selected me. Yeah, I think, Kuribut, I agree with you there. Less big scares in this game, more, yeah, heebie-jeebies is a good way to put it. Right. Wrong. That was not what I wanted to menu for. See, if I had enough HP to grab that software, I wouldn't be getting this extra fill-up right now. It would have saved 45, 50 seconds. Thank you. Let's go get that Onk spawn. Okay, cool. Could have been worse. A bunch of people referred to that as a Rototusker statue before the boss fight. I mean, not exactly correct. But sure, why not? Killed you when I had the chance. Now you're just slowing me down. You don't do that to your guests. Thank you, everyone, for pressing F to pay your respects to Sucky, who was tricked into doing a little bit of murder. I feel like I should point that out. Like, yes, he was tricked, but he did a spot of murder. It's like, there's a scale from one to murder, and he was on the murder side. Please hurry. I mean, yeah, that's true. Like, this game's characters are predominantly murderers. Shoutouts to Metza, who I was watching learn the route today, and I saw him do that, and then I went, oh yeah, that's obviously better. I'm just dumb. I've been doing this, like, super weird, awkward double jump thing that gives me a minor heart attack every time that I do it. And the answer is so obvious. Go. Here. I can't even double jump. good. No, this is good. This is how this move is supposed to go. A really bad position. There's nothing good about this position. I'm confused, rocket launcher. What legs? Go. It's time to go to space. Everything that I need. Yes, I do have everything that I need. I don't think that I need this again. Turn off the swabbers for a moment. That is why I only try four once. That back on. Oh my gosh. There we go. Even Easy Clip was fighting me, just in case. Get better at that clip. Mantras. This is Heaven, Sun, Moon, Sea, Fire. Heaven, Sun, Moon, Sea, Fire. Thank you. Faizu, have a wonderful evening. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Thank you. No! Not like this. Let's go. This is gonna be a super clean Nibiru. Let's go. Also fine. Yeah. Rude. Once is unkind, twice is rude. That didn't help. That made it worse. Is still overall an extremely clean Nibiru so far, so while I might whine, like, I've gotten patterns before that have now. Yeah, I really like Nibiru's OST. It's such a good track. Yeah, keep on floating up. That's great. That's where you want to be, right? In space, not back on Earth. Now we're getting rude patterns. There we go. Perfect. I already scanned. I did. This was clean. This was really clean. This was extremely good. Yeah, the Anunnakis can combo you super, super hard. Alright. Now let's align the corridors. So, if you leave the spacesuit off, you die. Which is kind of a bummer, right? Like, you don't really want to die. It's antithetical to the speedrun. But if you take the suit off and then put it back on, go in here. That's silly. Not the way that I wanted to go. We want to go here. But it breaks the hit stun. And when you're in space, that hit stun is just really, really brutal. Yeah, of course. Thank you for the good luck. So far, the run is going okay. If this run ends where I feel it has the potential to, I am highly likely to submit this to AGDQ. No, you have to go through the corridor either way. Like, it doesn't just pre-align. And you also have a wait period. You also have a wait period that you have to deal with. After each kill, and since we kill hell so close to the end of the run, going through and aligning those, right when it's time to actually overall saves time. Night. Battlefield, we save Dad. There's so much good music in this game, just in general. Both Llama Llamas have nothing but A-plus soundtracks. I'm gonna heal. I feel bad for it. But at this point... Oh, wait, I needed to get Soma anyway. That forced me to remember that Soma is part of the run now. So, good thing Soma is here. I guess technically it doesn't matter if I get Soma now or after I get... It's rude. But remembering the Soma is good. Oh yeah, this game is, like, full of homages to Indiana Jones. Sunwind Mother Night. Sunwind Mother Night. And to flow, it is Night Sun Child Earth Mother. Go. Now it's Malice. This is here. So, fun fact, I actually, during my initial blind playthrough, in my many attempts to save Frey, one of the things that I did was try and give him Soma. Crunch. And he will not drink the Soma, which is very annoying. Another child. Let's go. That's a good D-boost. I know that there's a way to not get hit by Goddess, but I'm not convinced that it's humanly possible yet. Move. Move, nobody likes you. Bummer, but it is only a minor time loss. And that dude's out of my way, so. There we go. Pause. Oh, you were supposed to jump down. There we go. Now we go. Infinite ammo, and after we get infinite ammo, we get a fairy, and then we win the game. Yo, Calorolia, how's it going? Go, fairy. I just care about the time loss here. Phase one, let's go. This is a bad spot to be in. Okay, cool. Got there. Million health. And I'm gonna take 3 cycles to kill phase 2 mother. Yeah. Yeah, shooting a gun indiscriminately definitely, it changes the feel of what La Mulana really means. There we go. I mean, we didn't kill the mother this time. That's rough. There we go. Right, this next room sucks to do fast. It's actually faster than I usually do it, which is sad. That's cool. I had wanted to shoot you, but, you know, instead of shooting you, maybe I just won't shoot you. This is terrible. This is actually really bad. Yeah, gonna be real. Not super thrilled about some of the things that this is. Got the clip, and it was the worst thing ever. Oh well, no sub 240, but this is a world record. GG. I do feel good about submitting this. I think I'm gonna submit it. It's a fun run. Anything that goes wrong only costs a tiny bit of time, so it's pretty safe. Like, even my terrible runs have been sub 3, so... Thank you for the GGs, everyone. Thank you for the applause, Ob. We're gonna see if I can get a hard mode run off the ground after this. I'm so upset about that escape. That was so terrible. Yeah, I do still know where all of my, like, really good time saves are. Ob, have a wonderful evening. I don't know if they fixed hard mode Kuyata. I'm playing on 1.0. Hey Victus, thanks for hanging out. Have a wonderful evening. I hope that you had fun. 235 in game time. Nifty. Yo, Che, how's it going? Yeah, don't worry, I'm disappointed in myself as well. So, we can commiserate in that and share it. It's something that we have in common.